the YouTubes. This is a Paul Gilbert, you know, Bettencourt style type string skipping type thing. It's in A minor. I'll show you the left hand first. It's all alternate picking, by the way. So you've got 9, 10, 12 on the G. Skip to the E. 10, no, 8, 12. Back to 8. Pluck the 10. Pluck the 12. Pull off, pull off. So you repeat that. And go back to the G. 12, 10, and then to start again. And when you change, you don't play the G, you go straight to the D. You play the same frets, but it's D string and B string this time. And then when you switch back, you go to the G. Through slow. As far as the right hand goes, it's all alternate picking apart from those couple of pull-offs, so I'll just play it through for you for the right hand. No need to use any kind of pick slanting because the pull-offs on the top string give you plenty of time to get back to the next string, so you've got time to hop over. Like that. Same on the other bit. And that is that. Bonjour for now.